In one of sports entertainment's most epic turns, Hogan had betrayed his friends. And more importantly, the fans, who wasted no time in exhibiting their displeasure.
What do we got here? We got a fan coming in.
I had to clip a guy. Some fat drunk came underneath the bottom rope. I had to clip him. And the next guy kicked him in the head.
Well, he didn't last long.